All right, so I got the Dream 65 finally in the studio, putting it through its paces. I have a full video coming out soon on this thing. But right now, I'm just messing around with it and trying some different pedals, different chains and whatnot through it to see how it reacts. And let's check it out.